MPP along last has filed the election petition to challenge the results of the just ended elections. And so that is what I can report on now. Let me take you through what will happen next. Now, what will happen is that after this filing, the registrar will write to the parties who have been, you know, served. And so they have 21 days within which to reply. But speaking to the registrar, he tells me that indeed, sometimes because of timing, the Chief Justice can actually ask for abridged service, which means that instead of 21 days, it could be brought to, let's say, 1 week or even less, so that things could be fast-tracked because of the fact that time is not on the side of everybody. And so that is what is going to happen. And very soon, the process will start, hearings will start, evidence will be brought before the court, and the judges will listen to them and give judgment. So Wendy, the news here is that the MPP has filed their petition.
All right, well, thank you very much, Thomas Odutayi-Papo. Here's our reporter at the Supreme Court, and he has confirmed that, yes, indeed, the MPP have filed their petition. We'll keep you updated on this very story.